We're back. Oh, that's just... Yeah, why not? Let's do Crash Code. You gotta make it to the top. Gonna take out the CTR and Crash Code. Did any of these tricks on the PS1 though? Of course, there's gonna be a restart. Thought I had that. Oh, come on. We're so close. Really? I was on top. There. Oh, I hit the jump button. I can hear you, Tiny. Think I got it. Huh. What a comeback. Oh, find the save unit. Save. Saving the memory card. Save complete. All I have is the other, is the relic. Super Speedway.
Get the lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates. Each time crate you break will freeze the clock. If you achieve a low enough time, you will be awarded a relic.
I can't believe I nabbed the CTR on the can't believe I'm missing these boxes. Working your way to come on. That's a restart. Is she going out of her way to miss these boxes? I'm hitting the boxes. Okay, remember. Hit the box, come on. Like I said, I'm hitting these boxes. Come the tube. I can't believe it. There's like... Ow. Come on! Of course, I'm not gonna be able to beat it with like 7 seconds to go. Try to hit three up here. Hey, I got 29. That's just center. I'll tell you, this is where I'm gonna mess up. I hit all three boxes. That's a pretty good run. Of course, when you're not hitting boxes, you're not... why did she... Come on, now you're messing up. I hit the boxes, I'm going for them. Okay, there has to be a way. Could have made a shortcut there. Yeah, I didn't have the tide. Okay, come on. Quit getting stuck on the walls. Judged it. Okay, I'm about to quit on this race. Okay, I quit. I'm not gonna tear my hair out because of this. I'll probably do this off video because that's gonna take hours. Well, let's get to the next race. Where is the first race at? I know.
You must first collect the required number of...
I don't even see any tracks light it up. Come on. You've been getting trapped on walls way too much in this run. Okay, we got some races to win. Tiger Temple, come on. Get in Tiger Temple, it's not that hard. I cough, I'm still getting the spicy from the fish I had earlier. Save this rocket for. Oh, that wasn't it. Okay. I know.
Long way.
There you go. Where is the Was it this?
Here you go.
Yep. Okay, the remaster had a different graphic for it. It had the, Denying me. without getting hit twice. Coco, bad enough I already got burned. You don't have to repeat what I did earlier. Got a trophy, Coco.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through time. To access this boss garage, you must come in first. To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn.
Come on. Trying to figure the right. Come on. Get the corner in. There we go. We'll worry about that race later. We're saving it. I know, I'm looking like a scrub trying to figure my way around the map. Coco Park! Any statues of Coco on the original. Ah! didn't mean to hit the button just yet, but whatever. I was only given one. And I got there. First attempt. Wow, that was a close one. Once again, Coco's the triumph!
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while pilot.
I think we're in Papu's pyramid here. Now there is a shortcut. Oh wow, that just popped out of nowhere. Okay, come on. Yeah, the hit knocked me out of range, so... Yeah, that's the break. I'm gonna restart this one. that hit just... I knew I was short. Why is she getting stuck on the walls? Sorry, Crash. Oh, come on. I hit the wall. Why am I not making it? I made it a lot of times the first try. I mean, that was a 3 boost, so that I should have cleared it. I hate these curves. I ain't hitting the center, not the edge. Okay, that was terrible. Okay. Thank you. Come on, I'm turning.
Here you go.
I missed everybody. I jumped on it. I don't know why I'm dragging all the way to the right. The track is not that hard on the remake though, for some odd reason. I don't know if it's the graphics looking different or what. Like I said, I'm dragging to the right. Made that because that was a three booster. Come on. Did she curve? Okay, I'm tired of not losing control over nothing. Whatever. Okay, I landed on the... That wasn't right. Because it's supposed to be a drop on the, Why is she curving again? I'm going straight. Go straight. Stop curving. Come on! I'm just going, why is she curving like this? No matter how many times I push to the left, she keeps going right. I had 3 boosts. I don't know how I missed. Oh, come on, move! Finally, I made it. Ugh. Fuck. Ah, boy. I don't think the physics are exactly the same as the remake. Oh my god, that was hard. A trophy!
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn, or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide.
I know, the brake slide. Okay, where am I at? Save it. Oh, come on, get out of there. Okay. Ow. I see the final track. Ow. Remember, come on, quit bumping into stuff, Coco. I know I'm following the map. Oh, Dingo Canyon. This should be a hard one. Why did I get dizzy? I'm taking everything. Yeah. Okay, he's right there, and I missed it completely. I overshot it. I had the race won. Then I'm gonna deal with a bit of a problem. Come on, you're over exaggerating. Okay, come on. Quit over drifting to the right like that. I made that. Taking everything. Again, she's doing that over drifting. Acting like a drunken sailor. Again, why is she getting caught on that? How in the world did I get hit? I'm the one that shot the missile. Funny is you barely see those blue things. I know they're armadillos, I think. They look like blue specks. See, I hit Cortex. Something. And this race is over. No, I just... I'm getting hit by something. I don't know what it is. It takes a while for Nitro to load before you see it. Come on, turn!
Oh boy! No!
Wow! Another trophy for Coco. I know, it's a terrible track. Yeah, I got Aku and I just saved him for the final track. Final lap. Poor Cortex. I know, you tried. I know, I hit Tiny and that knocked him to third. That just gave Cortex enough time to...
Papu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu want in action to lay Boom down big. And Poo Papu is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you much drags.
I guess I can deal with Papu. And I don't know why I got hurt. Okay, how in the world did he... I was clearly ahead of him. Okay, why am I dragging... Yes! I'm calling it what I saw. Yeah, I was being dragged by the right to the left. Again with that, why? The controller is not... Oh my god.
Oh boy!
Come on, Coco. Terrible anyway.
Pass it on.
drag to the right.
Oh boy!
Can't even see what's going on. Why did he put it right in front of that? Okay, that's ridiculous right there. We're getting nothing but missiles. boosted. I hit the button. Why did she not boost?
I will win.
So I don't do anything for me anyway. See where they are when they're ahead. Why is she curving when I'm going straight? Of course you do. Whoa! I hit the button. I boosted. Why? Oh, come on, no! Can't even see that. Come on. Like I said, it just popped out of nowhere. You can't see it. Okay, stop doing that. Again? No, I'm not doing that. I'm going right, and you're. Thank you. again, she's curving over. She's just going crazy. Okay, come on.
Pass
it on. Oh boy! I was doing so good until she's losing control. Go straight! Because I can feel you drifting. Should have been a head on, but no, she just has to. Why do I always get missiles? Why can't I get an Aku against the boss for once? I guess I didn't, can't see it. You only see like spots, barely. You can barely make those out. Yeah, right. She curves in the middle in midair. I'm in this race is because of the shortcut. give the bombs, they don't do anything. Oh, come on, and speed boost! Boost because I was knocked out of range.
Oh boy!
How in the world did he get that early? It's the first lap. Come on. First off, that is way too powerful. Because you... can't close the box. All because she starts drifting. Hit the button!
Hang on!
Can't believe it, I hit the button and... Oh, come on. Come on, Coco. Stop getting stuck on the, finally! Take that, Papu Papu! Yeah, that's the last race I'm gonna do today. skidding around. We'll say this, the game kind of feels a little bit different from the remaster or the remake. Enjoy your victory, Coco. Is she gonna run past Papu again? I know he's on the track somewhere. Okay, I'm catching up to him. I see his beakers. Like I said, the PlayStation 1 graphics, it's kind of hard to tell where they are when they're far away. Yep. Papu Papu is down. Yeah, my ability to know the shortcuts won me that race.
Papu not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for me so small. Here is key to help. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more clumpy.
What's that noise? I need to save the game and then I'm going to call it quits. Have a good day, everybody.